Good morning, children. Today, in our English class, we are going to see active English. Children, you all have your active English book, right? Take out your active English book. Take chapter number 9 and 10. These two chapters are a single chapter, okay children? It's in page number 15. Take page number 15. Did you all take it, children? Very good. So, we are going to know how to answer. Okay? When we ask something, you should know to answer it, right? For that, we are going to learn today. Are you all ready? Yes. When I ask you, are you all ready? How will you answer? You will say, yes, I am ready. Right? You will use the word yes, correct? Yes? Yes. So, you should know to answer. That only we are going to see in this chapter. So, take page number 15. Put today's date. Did you all put, children? Yes. Our first question, is this a tap? Children, first one is done for an example, right? Okay. Yes. Is this a tap? Is this a tap? Yes, it is. When you say yes, you have to put a comma. How will you put comma? You will put a dot and just like a curve. Okay? You will put a dot and a curve. Okay, children? When you answer yes, it is, you will write yes, comma, it is. Okay, and a full stop. When you complete a sentence, you will keep a full stop. Yes, very good. So, is this a tap? Yes, it is. Can we go to the next one, children? Next one. Is this a bicycle? Yes, comma, it is. You have to write it is in this, okay? Write it is and a full stop. Is this a bicycle? Yes. What picture is this? This is a bicycle. Can we go to the next one, children? Next one. Is this a saucer? Is this a saucer? What is a saucer? Have you all seen cup and a saucer for drinking tea or coffee? We will have a cup and a plate, right? So that we call that plate, we call it as saucer. Okay? The cup and the plate, right? The plate we call it as saucer. You, if you have at home, just look to that. Okay? Yes. Is this a saucer? Yes, it is. For this one, you are going to write the full answer. Yes. Right. Yes. Comma. It is. Yes. It is. And a full stop. Yes. Comma. It is. Full stop. Did you all write it, children? Very good. Can we go to the next one? Is this a pan? Is dash a pan? Is the question, right? Yes. You are going to write, is this is a pan. Is this a pan? This you are going to write. Did you all write? Is this. 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 And answer, yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yes, comma, it is. Did you all write it, children? Very good. Can we go to the next one? Next one. Dash, bowl, dash. What we will write? Is this a bowl? Yes, comma, it is. So fill it, children. Is this a bowl? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a bowl? Is this a bowl? Yes, it is. Did you all write it, children? Can we go to the next one? Dash, handkerchief, dash. What is it? Handkerchief, right? Yes. For what we use handkerchief? When we are sweating, we will use handkerchief to wipe. And when we have cold, we will use handkerchief to close our nose and mouth while coughing, right? Yes. And when we wash our hands, we will use handkerchief to dry it. Yes? Okay. So, we are going to write, is this a handkerchief? Right? Is this a? Is this a? Yes, comma, it is. Yes, comma, it is. Full stop. Don't forget to keep full stop. Is this a handkerchief? Yes, comma, it is. Did you all write it, children? Can we go to the next one? Yes. What is it? It is a telephone. So we learn to ask questions, right? What is this? You all remember that? Yes. So we are asking questions in two ways, right? What is this? And is this a telephone? So both are questions, okay? Yes. What? We are asking, what is this, right? What is this? This is a telephone. We wrote the answer before. You all remember that? Yes. Here we are also asking question, but in a different way. Okay? Yes. Here, dash, telephone, dash. Is this a telephone? Is this a telephone? Is this a telephone? Yes, comma, it is. Yes, comma, it is. Is this a telephone? Yes, comma, it is. Yes. Can we go to the next one? The last one. Dash school. Dash. So what we will say? Is this a school? In the picture, it is a school. Is this a school? Right? Is this a school? Is this a school? Is this a school? Yes, comma, it is. Yes, comma, it is. Yes, comma, it is. Is this a school? Yes, comma, it is. So children, you all wrote all the eight questions. So So can we revise it, check it once again? Yes, first one is done. Anyhow, we will read it, okay? Is this a tap? Yes, it is. Is this a tap? Yes, it is. Next one. Is this a bicycle? Yes, it is. Is this a bicycle? Yes, it is. Is this a saucer? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a saucer? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a pan? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a pan? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a bowl? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a bowl? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a handkerchief? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a handkerchief? Yes, comma, it is. Sorry. Is this a telephone? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a telephone? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a school? Yes, comma, it is. Is this a school? Yes, comma, it is. So children, did you all check? Have you all written it correctly? Very good. Very good, children. So you have to write it neatly, okay? So children, you have to write it neatly and you should not forget one thing. You should not forget to put date, okay? Never forget to put date, okay, children? And many of you are using capital words inside, right? I have told you not to use capital words. Inside, when it is starting, you can use capital words, okay? Capital letter should be used only in starting of a letter or in a proper noun place. When you are saying my name, Apurva, no? And your name, when you are saying, for those words only, you should use capital letters, okay? Some of you are writing, for example, yes, okay? Y, you have to use capital letter. And E, and small s. Yes, some of you are what you are doing, right? Y, E, and small letter, yes, you are putting. No, it is wrong, okay? You have to use only small letters, okay? Y should be in capital and E, S in small letters, okay? many of you are writing it correctly and also check the spellings, okay? Before writing, check the spelling. Before taking photo also, just check the spelling and then take photo, okay children? Yes, don't make so many mistakes. Many of you are not making mistakes, it's very good. But for few those who are making spelling mistakes, I'm just telling, just check the spellings, okay? It is not wrong to see the video 2 to 3 times. If you see to the video, you can just cross check where you have made mistakes and you can correct it. Okay, children? Very good. So, don't use capital letters in between of a word. Okay? You should avoid it. Okay, children? Very good. So, I will meet you in the next class with a new chapter in Active English. Okay? Yes. Take care. Be safe at home. Thank you. Saradam.